Twas in the merry month of May, when all gay flowers were blooming, sweet William on his deathbed lay, for the love of Barbara, he sent his servant to the town, to the place where she was dwelling. If your name be Barbara Allen, so slowly, slowly she gets up, and to his bedside going, she drew the curtains to one side, and says, young man, you're dying, I know I'm sick, and very sick. She slighted Barbara. He reached up his pale white hands, intending for to touch her. She turned away from his bedside and says, young man, I won't have you. He turned his cheek. Adieu to all, and adieu to Barbara. She had not. Hard-hearted Barbara Allen, oh mother, go make my bed, make it both long and narrow. Sweet William died for me today, I'll die for him tomorrow. Sweet William was church grave.